can do this thing together. Close your eyes and take my hand. Cause what we have is something special, baby. Let's just take our chance.
And if you're not new here, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for tuning back in. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how I thin out my synthetic hair. And before I jump right into this video, make sure to go check out my last video where I reviewed this hair that I have in my hair right now. And yeah, I'm not going to be doing much talking in this video. I'm just going to jump straight in to the point. And yeah, so let's go ahead and do that right now. So as you guys can see right now, the hair looks pretty thick and not so cute. I did thin out a little bit of it before I started filming, so I'll just show you guys what that little piece looks like. And as you can see, it's pretty light and manageable, whereas you have this side here that is pretty thick and looks like not cute. So let's just, you know, get that one and then this one and then this one. So pretty much all you'll need for this video is a pair of scissors and a flat iron. So yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and show you guys what I do to thin out my hair this part, because I've already done this part of my hair. So if you guys see some tracks right now, sorry, this hair, I did not apply this hair to be flipped over in any way, shape, or form. So yeah, I'll leave my mirror over here. What you want to do is you want to comb through the hair before you trim anything. Just moved in a little bit closer so you guys could like really see what I'm doing. You want to pinch your hair like this, take your fingers like this, pinch the hair like that, and replace your fingers with the scissors, and you just want to chop downward. The biggest mistake that I learned while doing this is do not cut straight across like this, cut down. So you want to pinch the hair with the scissors like you were doing with your fingers pretty much, and you want to go downward. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And I'm counting, that's just what I do. It doesn't really matter, you don't have to count, but that's just what I do. So run your fingers through the hair section and you'll get the hair out on your fingers like this. And then I take a brush or a comb, whatever I have there, and I run through the hair. I'm gonna get a little bit of shedding on the brush, but most of it should come out when you're running your fingers through that. So you're gonna just pretty much repeat that over and over again. And do this however many times you need to. There's no like magic number, just get it as thin as you want it. So that's pretty much all that I do. So I'm just gonna go ahead and do the rest of my head, and then I'll come back and show you guys how it looks before and after. Hey guys, I'm back and I just finished my entire head, and this is pretty much how it looks. Really lightweight and really easy to run your fingers through. So yeah, just a reminder of how it looked before, and this is how it looks now. I really hope that this video was helpful. For one thing, I would like to say is, when in doubt, thin it out. If you see that your synthetic wig is getting thick, just thin it out with a pair of scissors. Use this technique, it's really easy. I do it all the time. But also make sure to not get scissor happy. You can always cut the hair more, but you can never get the hair back. So that is all I have for you guys today. If you like this video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. If you're not already subscribed to my channel, make sure to subscribe. And also subscribe to me and my boyfriend's channel. I'll leave that down in the description below. So yeah, bye guys.